I didn't know you were that close.
Where's Ryan? Oh, he's
slow downs.
Ryan, you
slow downs.
Damn you, slow downs. There's a goddamn tree on the trail.
A lot.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I heaver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heavering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
When I'm working, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you.
When
I'm lonely. Well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely when I'm two. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out,
when I go out,
well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And
when I come home,
yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home.
How the tables have turned.
I didn't think you could manifest a bird like that. I was gonna tell you, yo man, don't ever mention that you want to be somewhere, because that instantly adds 2 miles.
No, I don't.
But you manifested a whole bridge.
It's kind of a fucking up bridge, though.
Eight miles
of brush and poison oak.
Oh my god.
Did you hear? We hit 500 just now.
I will walk 500.
You're tired and stinky. You need to be fed. Buy a tie-dye and catch a ride with Red.
You know what? I was talking about tie-dye.
Would send myself delicious treats and things, and I might get a little bit clean with how you use.